well. It's going to see if we can. I'm just going to do a baseline, see if there's any. I very much doubt there's any electricity in here, but see what we get.
Come on, if you're here, come do something for us. If I put the radio on here, can you talk through it for me? And tell me your name. Can you talk to me through this, please? Very poorly at the end. Yeah.
Did you spend a lot of your time in bed?
Could you sit? Definitely not me. Can you set this green light off for me? Can you bring it right up to red? Red is for yes, green is for no.
I don't know how I feel really.
Unbalanced?
Yeah. Like, not dizzy, but I'm kind of like rocking.
That's how I felt in the station house.
I'm standing still, but I'm like, I can't. What's
name?
I can't even.
Like vertigo
type thing. with me.
Is that how it used to be? Did you used to sway a lot in your legs?
We're not moving, that's all.
Both me top off.
Yeah, both me swaying.
I feel like I'm, you know, like when you...
I can see you in the corner, you're like...
I can't help it.
With this mad, smile on your face.
I'm trying to...
What are you thinking?
I'm trying to stand still, but I'm like, I can't.
Honest God, if I put like painted your face as a clown, you'd look like a bloody creepy clown in the corner. Is that how you look? A bit of a sex pest. Is Lee your best mate?
No, you can leave me alone, mate.
Did you like watching porn? Watch a lot of porn. Did you have carers to come in to look after you?
My legs feel really heavy. I don't know that that's sort of picking up. Anyway, there's our darkest guys. Wave Haley. Haley's waving. Just to prove Haley's waving. There you go. That's how dark it is, isn't it? It's dark.
It's like a cupboard door in one of the bedrooms, guys.
And it goes into this like Freddy Krueger's torture chamber. But the floor is gone completely. We went into one of the other upstairs bedrooms and thought we'd try the spirit box again, because some of the answers and responses we're getting were just amazing.
Come on, you can tap them, roll them.
just typical, a little bit activated just as I was changing batteries. I did catch it, but not for the full duration. Oh.
Hello.
Oh, thank you. Message, then I'll try and find out what it was. I'll move that box again. You move one of those balls. Very close, so that's to set it off. So, as you can see, like Jerry's there, Haley's there.
No,
but
it hasn't gone off for ages either.
No,
it hasn't gone off all night till we came down here.
Even in the
best
lately, it hasn't.
It's quite hard.
It takes a lot
to set that one off.
Step back for us, please. You step back. Okay, I get your message. Can you step back just so I know that you're here?
Okay.
colder in here as well.
Yeah,
just
I just thought that. Yeah.
You bang for me. You make a loud bang.
That's definitely a pattern to it.
If that's Morse code or something, we don't understand Morse code.
Bought a toy for you to play with. There's a teddy on the floor. If you go over and give it a big, big hug.
And as quickly as those lights started to flash, they just stopped and never flashed again. Somebody gonna sit on the bed.
Hello? We're in the kitchen now. Is any spirit here? Do you want to come forward?
Is that a ghost up there? Not soon.
You're going to play with the balls now?
Roll the ball.
there's like a breeze coming from this doorway. Yeah, everything's closed. There's nothing. And then when I come in here,
you
can even see my breath in here. Are you hiding in here?
Is it
open?
Mm-hmm.
Won't touch it, Eddie. Stop fucking around now. I didn't even see that light up. Can you touch it?
The other side,
that's not. It's the other one. What I'm talking
about. Hey, he's
trying to destroy
it. That's it. It's wired.
Thank you.
tonight.
Actually, to be honest, wasn't it?
Okay.
So,
no,
sounds
rude. Yeah. I think he liked you.
Oh, great.
No, he definitely liked you.
Let's get out of here then. Anyway, guys, if you like what we do, guys, subscribe and you'll see what we've got up and coming and stuff. And hopefully we can carry on doing videos for you guys. Anyway. So from Jodie, Hayley, myself. Until next time. See you guys.